Use one of those shield wall things. Oh boy. Wraith, shield wall, battery siren, and defender. Oh my god. Glad I just saved. I'm really glad I just saved at this point. Let's go invisible so we can do sneak attack or something. Or not. Keep running around like crazy. Are we gonna do that? Maybe he pulled her over? I don't know. Let's do our wave of knockdowns. Stuff. Chain lightning. You gonna do that or what? Clear out. Lower grade heal just to keep us. Oh, it did knock a bunch down, actually. Mind blades.
Cut.
Lava will be on seat.
Is this some reason you won't go? I guess she's too dazed and stunned and everything. Crap. I'm just gonna keep casting chain lightning for a sec. I do kind of like how we ended up here, with the three of us. Seems to be working out well so far. But she's out of focus now, so we're just gonna hit the Wraith.
Lava will be on seek!
Alright, one down. Oh yeah, finish this guy off. Oh boy. Now we're getting finished off. And Palagina, both. Well, she's paralyzed.
I'm ready.
Are you ready now? Nope, you're paralyzed. All these guys are done. Wish we had a higher heal at this level. Let's do a killing bolt on that. Soul ignition on the Wraith. Devil of Karak went into sneak mode. Finally. Oh, you know what? No. Stay here. Let yourself get healed for a sec.
I'm ready.
Oh, Palagina's out. Probably gonna rest after this anyway. Yeah. Resurrect her. Oh, she fell out. Right. Finishing blow.
Uh-huh.
Cool. Good. Doing it again. Killing bolt. Boom. Now, since she's resurrected, she has her stuff back, but she's stunned. Gonna try it. Finishing blow won't really work, will it? Try this so I can do a sneak attack. I don't know if you can blind undead. It doesn't really make sense if you could. Well, he's stuck. Excuse me.
What?
Okay, there you go. Yeah. Foe, whatever they call, sworn enemy. Suppress affliction, perhaps? Oh, now she's over there. Stop messing around. Nice. Standard shield wall defender crap. My god, these things are screaming so loud.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh. Unfazed.
Sure.
I can rest with all this crap going on, but... Or should we forge ahead? I don't know. Most of us are kinda okay.
Margrin's fire casts light in dark places.
That goes down? Some kind of ramp? Oh, I'm not going down there yet. There'd be goodies, though. Let's go this way, though. Oh, the shimmering effect. I like that. Another door.
Abida, guide us.
Oh wow, you have explored a lot of this now. Oh, it ends here. Boulders and stone blocks tumble from the broken wall. It would require at least a dozen Omawa to move even one of them. Well, we can walk around it. This wall was a yard thick and solid stone, yet something broke through it. Something pulled this construct apart? Yeah, we've been here, right?
We'll hold them off as long as we can.
Mm-hmm. I don't think it took that long. I've been in here, just haven't been here.
Lay low.
I didn't mean to do that, I meant to take speed off. Speed mode or whatever. Hello! You wretched thing, you. Need to get in the room fully. Yeah. Oh, brother. Probably gonna die here. Hold on. Because I haven't camped. I'm betting that we can survive this without camping. Probably a stupid idea, but... Where the hell are we again? Why are we moved over here? Okay.
No problem. I'm ready.
Are you really?
Hey.
I'm ready.
Yep, we're starting to be seen. Eder, get in there.
Hey.
Seen. Eder, keep going. How about, like, sneak off now? Eder, I want you here. Devil Carrick, I want you here. The other three up here.
What?
You heard me up there. Sometimes they don't even move when you tell them to. Okay. Spectre and Bitter Spirit. This is Devil of Carrick, though. Oh, she's out of that ability. Kill the Bitter Spirit first. Where's the other guy? Eder and Devil of Carrick, where is our... Oh my god. They dragged her in. At least she has two lay on hands, but she's stunned and can't use them. I do have one more resurrection. His good spells are gone. Aeloth, Theodas, Durance. Thank you. can't help her over there. Oh, what are you doing? Do we all have this? Oh my god. I'm here using range weapons? Great. All my positioning and careful planning, and we're using range weapons. Kill the bitter spirit once and for all. Throw some more little heals around. She's over there shooting the wraith with her gun. Yeah. Trying to defeat this thing from the fall. Okay, can I help her now? Might be stupid, but I want to finish off the wraith. Finishing move. Boom. These three guys just...
Hey.
Are they stuck? We can't move? Paralyzed. Great. They're like, nope, you're not coming in this room. Oh boy, Devil of Karak's down. He's still, our cleric's still paralyzed. Is he paralyzed? I don't think he is. Nope, he's not. Okay, good. Blast of Frost, would that work? I didn't see how something cold would affect them in their spirits, you know? I don't know if I can take one of them over. It'll hit one. Unless I can move her here really quick.
Hi.
I'm not sure if I've ever used this. Where is it? It's this, yeah. Mind Lance. Boom. How much does it cost? Cool. It'll do something. What about this guy? Can you move? He's still paralyzed. Kill this thing. Here he is, Durance! We're gonna save the day. Unfortunately, we're all split up.
But mow it.
Oh, belay that order. No, I don't know. Can we knock them down? I'd love to. If I can get a heal off, that'd be awesome. Out of focus, attack. Oh, he's down. Reviving exhortation. Get him out of the range. Oh, he's stuck. Oh, did we get rid of one? Awesome. Oh, we're paralyzed. Everybody is? Oh no, it just disappeared. It reappeared here. Crap.
I'm ready.
Are you ready? Can you attack it? Ugh. You're not ready? You fell unconscious. Paralyzed. I hate looking up these little things. Zealous focus. She's okay. I say throw mind blades and get back in the frickin' fight. That's not very powerful.
Hey.
What is she using? This one's almost dead. Get rid of our effects. So Durant, Adair can attack. Cast it. Hurry up. Damn it. Is he paralyzed? Oh, man. Paralyzed. We're all just paralyzed. We're just staying here and die.
Eh?
There's only two of us. Damn it. The Durance is out.
Hey.
Unparalyze. Come on. Who's this? Eder? Oh, God, it must have healed itself or something. I'll try to knock it down, I don't know.
Move.
She's dead? Damn it.
Over here.
Oh, he's stuck again. One dead? Maybe? Was it just pretending again?
Hey.
He can't take potions if he's paralyzed, right? Damn it! Ugh. Paralyzed for how long? 3 seconds? That's not gonna.
Kinda stuck over here.
Okay, take your potion. Did you take it? It looked like he was taking it. He's still paralyzed. for 7 seconds. It's been real, guys. This is freaking annoying. Oh, crap. He's still paralyzed, though. He took one anyway.
Hey.
Good. Kill it. Kill it. Oh my god, it's so powerful, though. It's gonna paralyze him again. I wish we could knock them down. Hit it. Potion of power. Hey. Drink it. Drink it. If it doesn't paralyze him, he might live this thing. He might survive this. He's paralyzed, isn't he? Yep. Damn it. 6 seconds.
Hey. Kinda stuck over here.
I know. 1 second, he's almost down. Take the potion. Take another one. Take another potion. Drink that. He's got to survive the paralyzing periods. Move speed. That's just their movement rate, it's not haste on their weapon attacks. Regeneration.
I'm stuck.
Did he take it though?
Over here.
He's like in the middle of drinking it. Last one.
Kinda stuck over here.
If he manages to kill this, it'd be freaking awesome. Does he have anything? No, that we can use to bring anyone back. Does that make sense? At the expense of deflection, but it actually increases all this stuff too? I don't know. Does he still have the potion of power? I don't know. I don't want to waste a move taking it. Oh my, two left. Well, he's stuck again. Or paralyzed. Right? He's paralyzed for only another second.
We're kinda stuck.
Get him.
Over here.
I keep trying to knock him down anyway. Oh my god, this is his complete health. This is like neck and neck, guys. Take it. Oh no, he's stuck again. Oh, is he? Is he gone? Is he? Okay. Oh, it healed. It had two left. I mean, it had one left. It's back down to one again, though. Kill it. Kill it, kill it. Come on, man. Oh my god, you got 36 points left.
Kind of stuck over here.
Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm so freaking... Oh. So close. For all I know, the thing died with one hit... The thing killed us with one hit point on it. Oh my god. Alright, guys. I'm not going to show you this battle all over again. I'm going to fight, I'm going to clear out this room, and when I return, we'll actually look around the room and see what the hell is in here. Oop, hit the mic there. Thanks for watching, see you next time, and endure. And enduring, grow strong.